about it. I'm going to make sure Reed's going to show everybody there what exactly happened.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 230 pounds, Stephen Richards.
I'll tell you right now, before we get started, Stephen Richards and Rhino, you want to show that? You want to talk about what happened last Monday night on Raw?
Yes.
I'll get up and walk out of here. I have no problems with that.
And where is the loss for me?
You would have to do this entire show by yourself, and you have a hard enough time when I carry you.
And I think that the fans would love it. All out, all day, all the time.
Well, the bottom line is that Eugene would have been out of here last Monday night. Our plan would have worked if it wasn't for the Brahma Bull, if it wasn't for The Rock having to show up in San Diego. Why, of all places, do we have to be 2 hours south of L.A. last week? That's what I can't figure out.
I don't know. I think you need to speak to the people that scheduled the show.
Well, we are going to show it here in just a little bit, and all you fans out there can judge for yourself.
Oh, I judge for it. It was great. It was very entertaining. That's why The Rock's in L.A. That's why he's in Hollywood. He's an entertainer.
I've been begging him to send me a ticket for about 3 years so I can get rid of you. But well, here we go. Rhino 101 with Stephen Richards. So much to get to. So much to talk about. The huge over the top rope 20-man battle royal. We'll show you that. Take you back last Monday night on Raw. And so many implications as we head toward Bad Blood live on pay-per-view 3 weeks from today.
The boss, Stephen Richards, not looking like he's too good a move. And I know why, Coach.
What?
I've got the heartbeat. I've got my finger on the pulse of the locker room. It's because somebody stole his Game Boy. His Game Boy Advance.
Is that what it is? Oh, huge backdrop. What height, what elevation, and Rhino is on fire here tonight. We know how much Stephen Richards loves his video games. And now going for the gore, Stephen Richards is able to roll out of the ring. Do you really think that's what it is?
Oh, without a doubt. It's a release for him, you know? It's a way for him to blow off steam. Being the head of a multinational conglomerate like Stevie Corp, he's got to do something to de-stress, to decompress. Oh! And just decompress, he just did.
What a shoulder block, Rhino. Here's a cover.
Got
no hook of the leg and a kick out by Stephen Richards.
I didn't have the leg hook, but he had the head trapped. Control the head or the hips, you control the body.
You know, Rhino and Stephen...
Oh, drop toe hold into the stand.
Beautiful counter by Stephen Richards. And these two men were both a part of that over-the-top rope battle royal this past Monday night. And
came up short.
Came up quite a bit short.
Yeah.
And we're not going to give away, if you haven't seen it, who was able to win, who will go on to Bad Blood, and
Rhino
a chance
to
as the World Heavyweight Champion.
Don't mean to interrupt, but Rhino looks like he's almost on the verge of being counted out here. We may have a winner in Stephen Richards.
Well, we're up to 8 by Chad Patton. 2 more, and this one's going to be over.
Wow, see?
And there's 9. Just at the nick of time, Rhino was able to roll back in.
People think you're not a math whiz.
Well, I am. I'm a jack of all trades, kid. You
jack,
know this.
Jack. Neckbreaker.
Beautiful. He's neckbreaker. Here's the cover. Hook the leg. 1, 2. Oh, kick out by Rhino.
Wow, Stephen Richards is on fire. Maybe you should have people steal stuff from him more often.
Well, you know what they say, time heals all wounds, and now that Stephen Richards has gotten over, apparently, the loss of Victoria.
Loss of flower.
But now, I don't know what's more important, the Game Boy or Victoria.
Well, you can't play with somebody else.
Wait a second, here's a cover, hook of the leg again. Rhino was able to kick out, and you can hear the anguish and see the anguish on the face of Rhino.
When you can't play with somebody else, you got to play with yourself. So.
I know that's your moniker. I know that's your... what you like to do the most.
Helps you get through the day.
You get to hang out with all your friends.
Crowd getting on, you know, getting behind Rhino. Trying to support him.
And Rhino back to his feet now, and a couple of shots to the midsection of Stephen Richards.
Belly to belly. Oh, and he put a twist on it and placed Stephen Richards up on the upper part of his back.
Once again, doing the part of play-by-play, my partner Al Snow, everybody, give it up for him.
Analyzation.
All right, now both of these men are down, and Rhino nearly counted out just a couple of minutes ago, and now the count is on once again.
Yeah, I'm going to say that. You're just stating the obvious.
Don't tease me. Or all of us out there in TV land. Now Rhino attempting to get back to his
channel.
Feet, as is Stephen Richards.
That's on another competitor station.
Well, now they're up to 9, and this one's just about over, and again, both men take it to the brink of a countout and get back to their feet.
Stephen in desperation, trying to break the hold. Beautiful power slam by Rhino.
And here's a cover. Hook of the leg, 2, and again, but Rhino, as you can see, Al, has taken a lot of punishment, and right now, I think he needs to get this one over with, because Stephen Richards, as we all know, is in unbelievable shape.
And Stephen Richards has taken an enormous amount of punishment. Beautiful Stevie kick right to the chops.
Well, Steven Richards has got Rhino hooked.
He's
not all the way, though.
Not all the way. Rhino's fighting it.
Well, this guy is such a bull. 280 pounds out of Detroit, Michigan. And this is the lower body of a Mack truck.
And has an incredible center of balance. It's tough to get him off his feet unless he wants to go, like he just did there.
Quite a spine buster. And Rhino now on one knee. And you can see he's starting to get fairly ticked off. And you can't hardly blame the guy.
And the crowd screaming for the goal.
Steven Richards has put up one hell of a fight tonight. But it may be too little, too late, as Rhino is sizing up the president of Stevie Cool.
And it might be, it could be, it is! Gore, Gore, Gore!
Put a fork in it, kid!
He's done! Here is your winner, Rhino! Well, the fans were calling for Gore, or maybe a day for you, I'm not sure, Coach, but Rhino gave it to him! A Gore! Gore! Gore!
Whatever, Al. Still ahead tonight on eight. Oh, yeah, my boy, Garrett Cade will take it absolutely to the Hurricane.
Right, you are, Coach, but look at what's coming up next.
So, Eugene, it was nice to know you.
Now get out!
Here you smell!
What? What the hell?
The beach, cool off, and get sand in your shoes. We've got the most hip, beautiful, stylish girls on earth waiting for you. The Olsen twins? No, it's the WWE Divas and their 2004 swimsuit issue. They're on the beach, on the rocks, and on the water. But what's on their mind?
And this is where I want the Picasso to go. Am I smiling or am I smirking?
Let your imagination run wild. 2004 WWE Divas Swimsuit Issue, available now on newsstands everywhere.
This is Spike's hottest show ever.
May I have the envelope, please?
Hey, that's a lot.
This is, by the way, my favorite award show.
This, to me, is like the Oscars of the action realm.
The 4th Annual Taurus World Sun Awards, Wednesday at 9, only on Spike TV.
Simple pleasure of Milky Way. Chocolate, caramel, and nougat melting together. Milky Way. Pleasure you can't measure.
Who are you?
You don't know? Way I've been swinging the bat. Someone's gonna have to name a candy bar after me.
Woe be me. For with this sword I have unleashed an evil wind that has taken our princess. Together we four might overcome the mage's dark magic. This isn't gonna work. Well, I can rebuild it 100 different ways, but I'm thinking gravity gun, spider pod, and delta bomb. Booyah! Yeah!
GameCube. Rated E to T.
The human machine only performs at its peak when it replaces what it loses.